Hello everyone and welcome to Retroplastic Gaming Live, and we are here today playing Super Adventure Island for the Super Nintendo. Hold on, guys, I'm almost completely set up, but I got the game going, so hold on one second, folks. Can't see your comments just yet, so just give me a few more seconds. I hope everybody's doing great this awesome Sunday. We're going to try and do as many streams as we can today, so let's hopefully we can get all of that done today. What's up, Jake? What's up, Jeremy? How is everybody else doing? Hope well. And as always, if you guys wouldn't mind sharing this stream, it would greatly help us out. Invite your friends to come watch. I'm sure you guys have retro fans that you guys know. Oh. Makes me want to play Green Dog, the Beach Surfer Dude. Awesome. Alright, so I've never actually played this game. So I'm going to do the best that I can. Cool, we got an upgrade to our boomerang. Oh, that sucked. Thanks, Jeremy. Well, what came out first? This game or that other game? That's what you... Oh, one hit kills? No way. Okay. See how it is. Finally, Jesus. Oh, what the hell? Okay. So from what I can gather, folks, is I have Adventure Island and Adventure Island 2 for the Nintendo Entertainment System. That's completely different. Oh, again, Jesus Christ. So those ones are a little different. They made three of those. And then, so for Super Adventure Island, it's kind of like a remake of the very first game. but in obviously 16-bit form. So they also did Super Adventure Island 2, which is actually an RPG that you can do in one sitting. They both came out the same year. They made by the same people. Oh, fuck me. Now again, people, I've never really played this game before, so bear with me for if I make mistakes and whatnot. I'm not familiar with this game. Like, again, I've played the NES version of this game a few times. That's it. Ooh, a lava area. A candle? Okay. Not too much, Jake. How are you guys enjoying the stream? Oh, yeah, I tried to jump over that. I guess it didn't work. And as always, folks, if you guys don't mind sharing this stream, get the word out there that we exist. Invite your friends to come watch. I'm sure you guys, if you guys are into retro games, I'm sure your friends are too. Much appreciated. Just remember, folks, none of this would be possible without you. What's up, Anthony? Thanks, Yvette. Oh, son of a bitch. I herped when I should have derped. Ha, I jumped over it. Thanks, Anthony. Awesome, we finished the level. Oh, cool, Jake. I'm glad that we could bring this back for you. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's a boss battle. I have no idea what I'm doing. No. It brings us all the way back here? Oh, that's cray cray. Oh, that's cray cray. Thanks, Jake. I appreciate you putting that information out. God damn it. Yes, I'm not used to this game, so I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. I've never really played past the first level. When I first bought this game, I bought it, checked it out, played I think the first, second level, and that was it. That's all I did. I was like, oh, it's a cool game, I'll get back to this someday. And I never played it again. So whatever happens during the stream, like, is gonna happen, because I have no idea what happens in this game or what we're supposed to do. This is a completely blind play. Yep, one hit KO. I have no idea why it's one hit KO in this game. Maybe just to make the difficulty level hard? I don't know. Yes, Ari. I'm using the Game Genie for infinite lives because I already knew that this game was going to be fucking hard as balls. I at least wanted to at least get through the majority of the game before I either gave up or, like, wanted to play the whole game. Games like this that I know that I'm not going to be very good at, I'll do that with. I know, Carl. What a fucking hard game. But yeah, it's like, you know, I make no claim that I'm like God or something and I'm like really good at video games. I'm just like, well, I already know I'm gonna suck at this, so it's like, let's try and do this. Fuck. You have to be running. Fuck. That's the one thing I don't like about this game, is you have to be, like, kind of, like, moving like that to do, like, a higher jump. It has to do with the gaming mechanics, because that's why your health meter goes down. What's up, Moose? What's up, Ty? Ty from Super Retro Game Time's in the room, folks. Say hi to him. He's player one. This is actually one of his jams right here. So he likes to play Adventure Island on the NES. Not too much, Moose. Oh, I messed up. I stopped. What happens is you cannot stop moving in order to keep your long jumps, so I got a good pattern going and I have it kind of figured out now, so I think we can do it. Ay, carambas. I'm not sure if you can ride animals in this like you can in number 3. I've never gotten very far in this game, so I have no idea. God damn it, Nappa. Yeah, if you stand, you die. So he has to be constantly moving in order to do a long jump. Well, a higher jump. God damn it, I underestimated that. I know, dude, the gaming mechanics of this game is nuts. The NES, the Nintendo Entertainment System versions of this game was the exact same way. Don't worry, folks, I'll get this. I've never played this, so this is a completely blind play, so I know nothing about this game. I am no expert in this, so I'm doing the best I can. Oh my god. I hate those little black fucking things. He needs shots. Glitch. And some shoes. All right, let's see if I can do it this time, folks. Yep, we did it. Awesome. All right. Area 2. I wonder how many areas there are in this game. Anybody know? Aw, I lost my skateboard. Yeah, again, does anybody know how many levels are in this game? It says we're on round two. Oh my god. We're in round two now. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Anybody want to Google that for me and like hit me up on that? I'd really appreciate it. So I know what kind of, what we're in for today. Oh my god, that fucking thing. Got the third one and quit. Yeah, I can see that. Ha, I learned my lesson. What? Oh my god, I couldn't even tell. There's five? Okay. Five, awesome. Thanks for looking that up for me. I'll definitely try and get through the whole game since we're already kind of almost through it. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. I'll be right back, folks. Hold on. Hold on, sorry about that, folks. I'm right here now. I had to go and help my dad. Sorry about that. But I am back. God damn it. Oh my god, the jumping aspect in this game. I don't know, dude, what female twerks to this song? Yes, I did miss all of those, Jake. Oh my god. What the hell? I was hitting the button. I'll see them later today, guys. I'm sure they'll be funny. Alright. Oh shit, we got swallowed. That's what she said. Again, folks, if you guys wouldn't mind sharing this stream, invite your friends to come watch. It greatly helps us out. Thank you again so much for the support. And also be sure to check out our YouTube channel. There's a link in the description of this video. And or you can also just go to Retroplastic Gaming on the search engine bar on YouTube. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Yeah. guys are so gross. Thanks, Jake. I appreciate it. Oh, what the hell? Yep, that's what I fucking thought. Boss level time. Oh my god, I tried avoiding that so hard. Why would I need the hammer if I have the extremely upgraded boomerang? Which I could throw more of than the hammer. Yeah, that's a pretty weird game, but it's like a really awesome platformer. That was weird. Okay, Jeremy, catch you later, man. I guess that person was right. Let's be hit from the bottom. Right on. I'll keep that in mind, Carlos. I'll grab the hammer this time. You Oh my god. My god, this game is ridiculous, but we'll get it. Now that I kind of know what we're doing. Hold on one second, folks. I'm just going to share this stream to a few of the Facebook groups that I belong to. It'll only take me a few seconds. So I hope everybody's enjoying the stream so far. I sure am. I hope that everybody's having a good weekend so far. Sorry I haven't been streaming so much. I haven't been feeling too great, but I've been trying to work through that and feel better. And, you know, I am a little bit today, but, you know, it is what it is. It's a daily struggle, you know? Alright, I'll share it up. Oh my god. Sorry about that, folks. I'm still getting used to the controls to this game. I'm kind of gotten them down. Maybe on the third or fourth gameplay with this, like later on in Retroplastic Gaming's future, I'll be better at this. This game's not that bad. I might play it again. Oh my god, I gotta pay fucking attention to what I'm fucking doing. One of the games that we're going to be playing today, I wanted to point out to everybody, is that we'll definitely be playing Real Monsters for the Super Nintendo, and also Beavis and Butthead for Super Nintendo. I hope you guys get excited for that. Oh my god, it hit me. Fuck. Sorry about that, folks. Still getting used to going up against this boss. Oh my glob. What's up, Jonathan? Again, I've never played this game before. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Figuring everything out. This is the first time really sitting down and playing this game. So this is technically a blind playthrough. I hope you guys are enjoying. Yeah. For sure, Jeremy. Take care. There we go. Wow. Hey Ray, what's up? Thanks for joining us. And just to remind everybody, thank you for coming here and watching us here on Retroplastic Gaming's Let's Play of Adventure Island. Be sure to share this stream and invite your friends to come watch. It is greatly appreciated. It helps us out tremendously, like you have no idea enough. I didn't even see that there. What's up, Matthew? Oh. For sure, Aaron, I'll try and keep that in mind. Again, I've never played this game before, so it'd be definitely trial and error with me. So just, you know, treat it like as if you'd ever first played this game and you have no idea what the fuck you're doing. So, because that's pretty much what's happening here. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Oh yeah, right. I've never actually played the Nintendo Entertainment version of this game, so I have no idea. It's actually the first time I own them, the three of them for the NES, but I've never actually sat down and played them. So I have no idea what the hell's going on. But, and to be completely fair, at least I have this game. Jesus Christ. Like, I mean, like, playing it, that's what I'm talking about. Jesus Christ. That sucks. Aye. Aye. That's true, Aaron. I probably am. I'm not too used to playing this game, so I'm doing what I can. Oh, I tried. Cool, we're a little further down now. Oh my god, already? Yeah, I know, Ray. I've played. I do know that aspect of the game. That's why you have to eat the fruit in order to stay alive. I don't know why everybody always credits Contra to why they're good at Cuphead. Didn't playing this game prepare them for Cuphead? Thanks, Peter. Thanks. This game's definitely different. Oh, cool, we're done. Ha! That's funny. I like the reggae music. God damn it, Nappa. Super Adventure Island, man. God damn it. What's up, Rob?
Oh,
Oh my god. I agree, Aaron. The soundtrack to this game has been sounding awesome. Oh my god, I should have ducked. Jesus fucking Christ. My god, those dudes, whatever they're called, I hate them. If I was any oh my god, I gotta pay attention to what I'm doing. Now if I was any good at Super Adventure Island 2, now that one I've played and tried playing all the way through. And I didn't get very far. Now that one I actually enjoy playing a lot. What's up, Eric? I would definitely pop in Adventure Island 2, and we would do them back to back. Oh, I tried pushing down. Not too much, Eric. Oh my god. I know, dude. We just talked about that, like how awesome the reggae beat is to this game. I don't know how much you've missed. Oh my god! Good portion of the game because we're almost done. God damn it. Oh my god, really? Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Wow. Your hitbox in this game is huge. Oh my god, in the same goddamn spot. What the hell? Yeah, I kind of figured, Jake. Oh my god. That's not considered cheating, honestly, because that's just how I play my games. Not to mention, I'm not very good at this game, and I've never played it before, so I can play it how I see fit. Actually, I make no claim to being special. I know I'm not. What's up, Alex? Oops. Thought I had more time. I was scratching my nose. Jesus Christ. This is pretty much a ripoff of a level we did earlier, with like a couple like minor tweaks. Oh shit. Excuse me. Sorry. Thanks, Peter. Kazoomtite? Oh my god, is that how that's spelled? Kazoomtite? Comes out loose? What the hell? Okay, does anybody know how you're supposed to hit that dude? That's funny, Eric. I guess that's true, Peter. Yeah, definitely gotta go for the head. Yeah. Hi. God damn it. Sorry that I'm not very good at this game, guys. But it is what it is. God damn it. I know, Eric, sending you back all the way back is ridiculous, but I can't change that. There has to be like a save point somewhere for check and balance, I don't know. I wouldn't say I'm the best, like, that's pretty narcissistic if I try and say that, you know? So I gotta stay humble and be like, you know, I'm doing my best. God damn it, I'm getting really fucking frustrated with this boss. The whole jumping aspect and the whole constant movement thing in this game is just bugs me. What's up, Henry? Alright, let's see if I can do this. Oh my god, this is really getting on my nerves now. Let's go back a few screens, see if I can collect something. Definitely gonna keep the boomerang. What's up, Joe? Because apparently the hammer ain't doing it for me right now. Let's try a different strategy. I am playing this on Super Nintendo. Oh, that's cool. Ours here at Retro Plastic Game is practically always hooked up because that's primarily what I've collected over the years is Super Nintendo, so. Oh my God. Yes, Kyle, this is Super Adventure Island 1. Number 2 is an RPG. It's way different. Oh my God, we were so close to dying right now too. Ooh, last few levels. How exciting. I know, Jake, that was close. OMG. These last three levels are probably going to be the most pain in the ass levels ever. Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? That was weird. The level structuring on this newer area is way different from what we're used to. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking mad. I know. The hitboxes in this game are weird. Thanks, Chrissy. God damn it, again in the same goddamn spot. We're like so close to the end of the game, I'm not gonna give up, like no matter what. Cause then what would that be the point of? God damn it, I keep trying to like. God damn it, god damn it. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm sure this part's funny for you guys to watch me keep dying. Really don't like the hammer. Cool. Thanks, Alex. Thanks, Chrissy. Oh boy, as if things weren't hard enough already. Oh boy, this is gonna be...
Better get my Batman voice on.
I don't know. Things that weren't hard enough already in this game. God damn it. If things weren't hard enough already, that's what she said. I wish that's what she would say. Oh well.
Thanks. I like to think of myself as Batman.
I don't know, dude. It's not hard to do Batman. Oh, so close. Finally. I'm glad you guys liked my Batman voice. That's just funny. Oh my god, somebody
turn the lights back on. Alfred!
I don't know. I was just being weird now.
Watch as Batman decides he needs to battle his throat cancer a little bit more.
Thank you. I wish I knew what that started. Oh, I guess that's what it did. Oops. What? What? Who put the screw in the tuna? I put the screw in the tuna. Jesus Christ. Again. Fucking again. Jesus. Ugh, I thought I could, like... I bet bonus levels are pretty random.
Just like my mom. But she's dead, because I'm Batman. Oh god, Alfred.
I don't know. You know, I thought it would be kind of funny. Mo, better get some beer. But yeah, I bet bonus levels are pretty random. I know.
Martha, why did you say that name? Why did you say that name?
I thought that was the stupidest line in Batman vs. Superman. That line actually ruined that movie for me, actually. Whoa, I didn't know that was hurting you.
Nachos. Alfred, get me some nachos. Nachos.
I don't know. Mo, better get me some nachos from the back. Homer's eating them all again. God damn it. Not fast enough.
Pass me the sauce so I can toss the salad.
God damn it. I threw it forward because it was coming at me forward, but apparently it was one pixel up too high.
Just like my mom.
God damn it. Jesus Christ. I know, fish ghost. It's kind of weird. They're probably the fish from The Legend of the Mystical Ninja. Kind of carried over. Ha! There's the end.
Bananas are healthy, though. Helps with the throat.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I don't know if that was even doing anything. That's what she said. God damn it. Can anyone tell me if I was actually doing any damage to the last boss or what? Or was I just wasting my time? I can't tell. Can I name all the minions? No, I cannot.
There's just a bunch of yellow dudes with glasses. Bunch of freaks. They need justice.
Wow, that was super close. God damn it. This is really pissing me off. If you guys give me the names of the minions, I can say it in Barney's voice from Simpsons, and I'll do it in Batman's voice too. If you guys want me to say different things in Batman's voice, just type it down on the in the chat box, and I'll say it. God damn it, Nappa. Thanks, Chrissy. I don't know if I can... I can't do Bart. Because Bart is actually done by a woman. And the voice actress that does him, she kind of does it in a really high voice, and I can't do characters like that. I'm not a voice actor. I can do Barney, and I can do Batman. That's pretty much it.
Chicks totally dig the Batcave, because it goes deep.
Oh my god, I totally forgot that fucking flying dead fish was there. Scooby-Doo. I used to be able to do Scooby when I was a teenager. Then puberty hit. Oh shit. Okay, so we're back here again. And I totally fucking just turned to stone. Jesus Christ.
I hope this is as good for you as it is for me.
Backwards is he! That's about as good as I'm gonna get. I cannot do Yoda. Frank Oz is amazing. God damn it. We're playing Super Adventure Island on the Super Nintendo, and we're sucking bad at it. God damn it, Nappa. Oh my god, I'm getting so pissed off. I'm just about so ready for this game to be over, I can't wait for the credits. Well then quit doing that. Quit vogging or whatever the fuck that is. Or voguing or whatever. I still have another stage after this? That's crazy. I thought there was only five. Somebody said there was only five levels. We're like on five. But oh well. Crazy. Oh my god, I'm getting so pissed off. What pisses me off is just how far back you have to be. It's like, it couldn't have possibly saved me any closer. Like, seriously. God damn it. I'm sure a lot of you guys, if you guys were playing this, would have given up already. But the thing is though, in the position in which I am in, I can't give up and turn it off like you guys can because I know you guys are watching, so it's like, yeah, I better just keep going. God damn it, I was pushing up and the attack button. That's so fucking. Oh my god, that pisses me off. Well, it's a good thing you're not playing, Jake. Can't have any broken controllers or TVs. Not as poor as I am. I wish it would just start me off like right here, and it would force me to go back, grab the boomerang, and then come back. Something. Oh my god, it barely touched me. Oh my god. I'll try and do that, Chrissy. Thank you. Which, by the way, if any of you guys want to send me a friend request here on Facebook to my personal account, if you guys go to the, if you guys are using a tablet or a computer, if you guys go under team members, it has my personal profile linked there if you guys want to be friends on here. Either that or I'll send you guys a friend request. That's true, Aaron. That should have been outside of my hitbox. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh! I panicked. Totally panicked right there. That's my fault. Getting better at getting there, so we'll eventually get it. Just hang in there, I guess. I guess it all depends on how much you guys want to see me suck at this game. Oh my god, did that do it? Jesus Christ. What the hell? And I died, like, instantly. No! Alright, so how am I supposed to defeat the pink dude? I get the other dude down and now I gotta defeat this big old blob? Come on. So how do we defeat the pink thing? Like, I don't get it. God damn it. Oh my god, god damn it. How do we defeat Fat Dragon, as Jake says it's called? God damn it again. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna try two more times and then I can't do this game anymore. We're gonna have to move on. I've spent so much time on this game already. Oh my god, it's going on 2 hours. This game should have only probably taken us 1 hour and 20 minutes to finish. What's the strategy with Fat Dragon? I'm not getting any feedback from you guys. God damn it. That doesn't count against the two times. I mean, actually, like, two times against Fat Dragon. That's what I mean by two more tries. At this bullshit area. Oh, so I'm pretty much just supposed to avoid him? I'll have to see a visual on this. Alright. Thanks, Chrissy. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. If I defeat the little cloak dude again, I'll go over to my computer and look it up. Because I'm a visual learner. Okay. I'm gonna go look it up right now on YouTube. Give me about 30 seconds to a minute. I gotta watch it for myself. Oh wow, that's ridiculous what this person did. And what's ridiculous even more is that, like, somebody on YouTube beat this game in 30 minutes. And it's taken us like fucking 2 hours. Ugh. I got this. I know what to do now. Kind of. Again, like I said, I'll definitely, now that I kind of have more of an idea of what I'm supposed to do, I'll at least give it a few more tries with the pink dude. I know, Eric. I know. What's up? Nothing much, dude. All right. The game's pretty good in my opinion. I don't know how people on YouTube beat the whole game in like 30 minutes, but whatever. God damn it, Nappa. Vegeta! I don't know if you guys ever watched Team 4 Star, but you guys need to. It's so good. What? God damn it. Oh my god, that makes me so angry right now. This reminds me of the time I tried to beat Super Bonk on the Super Nintendo, so it was like Bonk's Adventures, but the Super Nintendo version. And oh my god, I got all the way to the last boss and just could not chill, just could not hang. And I'm just like, ugh, can't hang. Definitely getting better at that. Thanks, Jake. Oh my god, I can't even jump. I know, Eric, I know. Jesus Christ. Thanks, Jake. At least you guys know I'm being genuine with you guys. Like, a lot of YouTubers cheat at these games, like, hardcore, and they edit it, and you guys have no idea. At least you guys know, like, I'm being pretty genuine with you guys. Oh my god. Ugh. Why? I totally fucked up my own strategy of how to do that. I know why. Probably because I touch myself at night. Why? I know, dude. I know. I know. I should be able to do this by now. Okay. I can't do this. I guess we're gonna have to call this a casual play, then a let's play, because I can get all the way to the end of the game, at least. But, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and switch games. We're gonna go ahead and pop in all real monsters, because we're pushing the time on this game, like, oh my god, 2 hours, 17 minutes. So we're going to go ahead and pop in all real monsters for a bit. I hope you guys want to come and check us out for that. And if you haven't already liked the page, go ahead and hit the like on our page so that you guys can, you know, see us play more games. So thank you for joining us here at Retroplastic Gaming. Be sure to check us out on YouTube and Instagram. We'll be right back, folks, with all real monsters for Super Nintendo. Take care, everyone.